And next we have our dome, no damage jumps. All you gotta do is go to the top of dome, you'll see two pipes, and just jump down in between them while hugging the pipes, just like I do right here. And it's pretty simple. If you do this, you won't take any damage. This is pretty useful just in general, because if somebody's coming up dome, you can just jump down and get away from them.